Hello guys and welcome to Mark Shrimp Tanks. Today I'm going to show you exactly how I feed Bacter AA to my shrimp. So this was a requested video by one of my subscribers. They want to know exactly how do I feed Bacter AA to my shrimp. And it's important that you feed them in a specific way, because if you overfeed Bacter AA, there's a very, very high chance that you will kill shrimp in your tank, right? And I will go on and explain what I think's going on there in a second. And the reason I feed it, guys, as well, is because it has two different types of bacteria that are very, very beneficial to a shrimp tank. One is what they call Bacillus subtilis, another one is Lactobacillus, and they both do different jobs. One is gram negative and one is gram positive. I notice a big difference in my shrimp's survivability rate when I use this, and I think a lot of it's to do with the type of bacteria that forms in the gut of the shrimp, and it makes it easier for them to digest food, etc. So now I'm going to show you the exact way that I do mine, right? So I make mine into like a shake like this. If you're wondering why the water is a little bit colored, that is because I put tannins in my water. This is water from my water bucket over here. This is RO water, pure RO water, and I add montmorillonite clay, okay? So what I do in my room is I add 2 scoops of this. I do this routine every second day. 2 scoops of this, like so. And then I put the lid on and I give it a good shake, okay? It's important that you give montmorillonite a good shake, because it does clump. And we don't want it to clump, we want it to spread all through the tanks. The reason I add montmorillonite clay, guys, as well, is because I want every single shrimp in these aquariums to get some bacteria and some clay, and it will help them survive until they're more immobile, basically. Okay, once your montmorillonite clay is well mixed in, grab your Bacter AA. Disregard the dosing instructions because it's far too much. And this is how much I like to add to my tanks. This is a 0.3 milligram scoop or spoon, whatever you want to call it, and I only put 2 in, and this is for all my tanks. Add your lid back on, making sure it's on really tight, and you want to give this a gentle shake. Right, just give it a good mix like this, and then what we're going to do, guys, is we're going to add it to the tanks. Now I want to just convey my theory on why I think people run into problems with this Bacter AA specifically. And I think it's because Bacillus subtilis is a gram positive bacteria, right? And I think that means that it uses up oxygen. So if you put lots of bacteria, if you over put bacteria into a tank, they will consume all the oxygen in the tank. And I think this is possibly where deaths might occur. Okay, once your Bacter AA is well mixed, take your lid off and pop it, and just give a little bit into every tank, right? And bear in mind, the tanks that have less young, don't put so much of this in, right? Because you'll just end up polluting the tank. Now, I have tons and tons of babies in every single tank, so that's not really an issue for me. But I want to make this last for all my tanks, right? So we're going to put some in every single tank, because all my tanks actually do have baby shrimp right now. Okay, give it a little swish like this, make sure all the clay is off the bottom. Put it in like so, you see it's like a cloud. And this will spread out absolutely everywhere, the tanks, right? So, a little bit into these ones. Hopefully, I may have to make another batch, maybe not. Just enough for the last tank. And I will rinse this under here like so, because this will still have Bacter AA and montmorillonite clay in here. You see it? So it's going a little bit cloudy. And this is all I do, guys. Every second day, this is what I do. I feed the tank with the babies, and that is it. Let me see if we can get some, maybe some shots of some baby shrimp here. You'll be able to see them on the sponge filters. There's lots in this tank, all over the place. The shrimp love when I put Bacter AA in here. So I hope this video has been of some use to you today. Click a like and a subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll catch you in the next one. Happy shrimp game, guys!